welcome to another video. In this video, we are opening something up that I think is becoming quite rare now. It is an very, very, very big Pikachu EX box. It has got some X and Y packs in it, and we haven't opened those for a while, so we're very excited. In Let's go.
So, like I said, we are opening this Pikachu EX box. I am pretty excited for it because, hi Katie, it has all of the promo cards. Pretty cool promo cards in here. So, there's a cat still in the image right now. Oh my god, she's throwing stuff on the table. Honey, don't do that. Just, oh my god, okay. She's a movie star. Okay, so that's what we're going to open today. I actually got this Litten plushie from a friend of mine to add to our collection. Pretty cute little guy. He will be staying at the back there, I hope. Kind of crooked, but he's there. So let's open up this box if it wants to be opened. Usually they don't really want to be opened. This one was not too bad though. And let's slide this thing out of here. Slide it. And always this plastic. Let's struggle with the plastic, because you all enjoy watching that, of course. Yay! Do not break the promo cards. Do not break anything. Do not break it! Oh my god. Okay. They're fine. They're fine. I think they're fine. Okay, so you can have that. And this is the Pikachu EX promo card right here. Really excited for this one. I love the way this little guy looks. Pretty awesome to have another X and Y promo as well. Well, another. There's more. Okay, so we have the Pikachu pin as well. Not such a big pin collector, but he does look pretty cool. I'm already throwing stuff around here. So we're off to a good start. We have the Latios promo card. I actually like the way this one looks. With the mountains and the sky. And a Noibat thingy, I think. Braviary. Some flying Pokemon behind him. Let's leave it at that. There is a Registeel promo card as well. Oh no, Regigigas. It's Regigigas. Yeah, that's just what it is. Not really my favorite Pokemon or anything, but like I said, pretty awesome to have some more of the X and Y promos. I do really love the way this Zekrom looks. That's beautiful. And so glossy as well. So strange. I do love it. And we have a Palkia promo. Looking great as well. Don't damage it. Black Kyurem promo. I do love the holo pattern on these guys. It's very rainbowy, very shiny. Pretty awesome. There you go. And it comes with 5 packs. And of course, we have a code card, which was not visible yet. And you will be able to redeem that one on our Instagram, of course. So, taking these packs out. Always wanted to do that. We have Breakthrough, we have Roaring Skies, we have Primal Clash, Breakthrough again, and Ancient Origins. So, pick one. Of course you're going to do that one. I'll take the Primal Clash. Okay, so the winner or whoever gets the best pulls gets to open this last Breakthrough pack. And I get to start. Going to start with the X and Y Ancient Origins. Still haven't fixed the autofocus issue. Very sorry. Very busy. There's my cat again. Don't know why, she just loves to walk by whenever we're filming here, like, She doesn't sit down or do anything else, just walk by like, hey, can I be on camera, please? So I'm totally messing up this pack. And you will get the codes, of course, during our openings. And our openings, 1, 2, 3, are always on Tuesdays and Saturdays. We were a little late last Saturday, so it was Sunday when we uploaded the video. But our schedule is Tuesdays and Saturdays. Let's see what we can get. This is a green and white code. Don't know if it matters in these X and Y packs. My memory doesn't go that far back. Energy Recycler, Ariados, Paint Roller, Porygon, Malamar, Oddish, Meowth, Combi, Reverse Meowth, so much Meowth, I love it, and a Metagross. So I think the color of the code does not matter in this set. So nothing, no shiny goodness, but I think there might be some new cards because we have not collected any of the X and Y sets in full yet. And let's see what is in this. I forgot what you were opening. Breakthrough. Whoa, that looks pretty cool. Parallel City. Fracture. Mewtwo Spirit Link. Ralts. Zorua. Meowth. Brown, you didn't even see it. Skiddo. Wait, because it doesn't focus. Heavy Boots. And a Vanillux. So nothing awesome in there. Well, it happens. I still have a Primal Clash pack to open. So we've opened two packs and had no hits so far. So something must be in this pack. It just must be. Right now it's 0042. Ooh, I love it when it does this. So you can just only see the code and not the thingamajingy. 1, 2, 3. QR code. That was what I was looking for. Buffalant. Celio. Escape Rope. Dynamo. Torchic. Oh, pretty awesome looking Staryu and his twin just chilling right there. Lotad. Solrock. Azumarill. And a Electric, and it is one of the like health art thingies, which do look awesome, but it's not like shiny and I wanted something shiny. But okay, well, we are moving on to our fourth pack, and something must be in here, or we'll have to check if someone has like a reverse rare or something to open up the last one. Roaring Skies. Would be awesome to pull something out of Roaring Skies, because the set is getting more and more expensive. And there is a code card for you. 3 front and back. Let's see. We have a Tranquil, Tropius, Switch, Fletchling, Execute, Bagon, Swablu, Electrike, reverse cute looking Pikachu right there, and a half art Altaria. So it is another half art. I do like those. Nothing too crazy yet. Let's see. I'll see if I have. Oh, yes, I have a reverse rare. Mm. You don't? Mm-hmm. I do have one reverse rare. The Azumarill was a reverse rare. So with this reverse rare Azumarill, I won this battle. So I get to open up the last pack, which is a breakthrough pack. And it's totally like, whoa, look at that. I hope the insides are okay. It's like scrunched up, and I think the insides are okay. Let's see though. The other way around. So there is a code card. Put that to the side. 1, 2, 3. Let's see. We have a Go-Goat, Swoobat, Frogadier, Fencham, Fennekin, Magnemite, Rots, Chespin, reverse awesome looking Gengar, that's cool guys, and a Marowak. So, well, that means we've got these half arts, got this half art electric, and we have the half art Altaria, and we have some reverses. And that's it. We do have all of the awesome promo cards. I do love the promo cards in this set. They do look pretty cool. I'm very happy to get some awesome... Can you click the camera for me? Some awesome shiny goodness in the promos. Palkia, Black Kyurem, Zekrom, Regigigas, and oh, Latias, I'm always forgetting the awesome Pikachu EX, of course. So, we have got the X and Y promos, we got some half arts, nothing shiny in here. I kind of was hoping for something out of the older X and Y packs, but we didn't get anything too crazy this time. It happens, you know, that's kind of the game, right? So... we are going to end this video here. Of course, I want to thank you all so much for watching. Please don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel, hit the bell icon for notifications, and we hope to see you in a next video. Bye-bye.